Good morning, students. Continuation exercise first A, 8 May. Already we have done A sum of children. In this B sum now, write the number name using international system of numeration.